Afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to my house. Hope you're all enjoying the decent weather that we're having at the moment. It seems to be a lot better, a little bit warmer anyway. Hope you've had a good week since we last met. And as usual, I've got two songs this week to share with you. Now, a couple of weeks ago, I mentioned when I was doing fairly mellow songs, I said maybe there'd be a change and I'd do some heavy metal. Well, it's sort of heavy metal, this, so I'm rocking it up a little bit, if you like. And the first song I'm going to do is a song called Born to be Wild. It was recorded by a band called Steppenwolf written in 68, released in 69, to coincide with a movie that came out called Easy Rider. And this was like with one of the theme songs through it. You know, it featured, I think you might remember, a couple of guys on motorbikes sailing through the American countryside with this playing in the background. So this is Steppenwolf. It's a little bit of a step up from what we've been doing from John Denver and all that. And then secondly, I'm going to go back 10 years to 1958/59 and do a song by Eddie Cochran called Come On Everybody. Now, Eddie Cochran was around when Elvis was around, and I remember seeing a black and white film of him singing this. I think he had what appeared to be like a gold lamé suit, playing an acoustic guitar in a similar pose to Elvis's poses. So it was around in the 50s, and sadly not with us anymore. But it was a great hit for him. So that's Come On Everybody. So this is Born to be Wild. If you know it, sing along. Hopefully those of you that like 50s stuff will know Come On Everybody, which I'm going to do second. So this is Steppenwolf. Catch a motor running, heading on the highway, looking for adventure, and whatever comes our way. Yeah, darling, gonna make it happen. Take the world in a love embrace. Fire all the guns at once, explode into space. I like smoke and lightning. From the 1920s stuff we sometimes do. Okay. Eddie Cochran, Come On Everybody. I'm sure you remember this one, those of you that are old enough to remember it. Jiving. It's a good jiving tune. Okay, well, that's it for this week. Keep enjoying the upturn in the weather. Stay happy, stay healthy. We did a COVID booster clinic on Monday. I volunteered on that. And it's nice to see some of you coming in there for your jabs. We are doing another one in a week's time. I think that's also on Monday. So if you haven't already booked one, book on for that one. It is important. It's not going away, of course, COVID, so we just have to keep the most vulnerable of us safe, don't we? So that's it. Enjoy the rest of the week. God bless everybody, and I'll see you in a week's time. See you later. Bye-bye.